Welcome to this course on backtesting trading strategies. At some point in your trading journey, you may have experienced, or at least heard, that the vast majority of traders often lose money. They lose money not because they lack an understanding of the market, but simply because their trading decisions are not based on sound research or tested trading methods. For illustration, here is a chart of the close price series of a stock. Based on this chart, if you were to take a position in this stock today, what would your position be? You may suggest that the price series looks bullish and would like to buy the asset here. On the other hand, you could also argue that the stock's price looks overvalued at this point, and hence you would consider selling. The truth is, no matter how long you spend trying to make up your mind, neither buying nor selling would be the right decision. This is because the decision to buy or sell here is not based on any strong underlying logic, but rather, it is loosely based on your intuition and subjective analysis. Most traders often make this very same mistake. They make trading decisions based on emotions, in hope of making huge profits quickly, and end up taking huge losses. However, in the long run, they realize an important insight. This insight is that their chances of getting better and consistent results improve when they do not rely on emotion, but use a proper systematic approach. But what is a systematic approach? A systematic approach simply means that you will not take trades randomly. Rather, you will strictly follow a trading strategy that you have created, based on some well-defined rules. This completely eliminates the possibility of trading on the basis of personal instincts. But is that all? Will having a decent trading strategy guarantee you success in the markets? The short answer to this is not really. While sticking to a well-defined strategy may give you an edge over intuition-based traders, it is still difficult to judge how well your strategy would perform in the live markets. So what can we do about it? This is exactly what we will be uncovering throughout your learning journey with this course. As you may have already guessed, backtesting is one of the techniques that we can use to evaluate your strategy's performance. You can always run a strategy over financial data and deduce how it would have performed under the given conditions, as long as these strategies are based on well-defined entry and exit rules. How to evaluate a strategy? Profit and loss is one of the metrics. But in this course, you will learn different metrics that you can use to evaluate your strategy's performance. These metrics will help to evaluate a strategy from different perspectives and will surely help you get some idea of how well your strategy could fare under similar market conditions. What if you already have an understanding of the backtesting process? Will this course still be helpful to you? Definitely. There are still many mistakes that you could end up making while trying it out yourself. These mistakes can make your backtesting results look awesome, but it could be far from true on what you would actually get from live trading the strategy. In this course, we will cover the following concepts to ensure that your backtesting results are accurate. If you prefer a hands-on approach to learning and wish to practice the skills acquired from this course, towards the end of the course, we also have an interesting capstone project for you. And to enable you to implement the concepts covered, we will also provide a live trading template. You can use this template to paper trade with real-time market data. If you are satisfied with the results, you can move further and live trade as well. All of the strategy codes and data files will be provided to you in the last section of the course. You can download them on your local system too. We also encourage you to tweak and modify the code to truly make it your own trading strategy. After completing this course, you will finally have the answers to all of the questions that come to your mind related to backtesting.